Yeah, this is the place. A lot of memories in here. Self-inflicted turnbuckle smash, flame toss, a lip stretch, a flying body slam. Yeah, I remember the night the crowd went wild when Mad Dog Valducci had the double wishbone. He was never the same after that.
Cherish the memories on Tony Ventrella's Wrestling Hold of the Week.